What is up, guys? This is Quill here, and today I'm gonna be taming that level 140X T-Rex. Now, I'm hoping that it's still there, because if it's not, I'm gonna be very surprised and very disappointed, because it was only a little while ago that I checked on it and it was still there. It's just that it was further away from where it originally was. It was closer to like one of the rivers of lava, which was where the two Magnosaurs were. And by the way, there was another T-Rex in that area when I spotted the level 140, and that despawned a little while ago. So did both Magnosaurs, which is good, so that I don't have them ruining me trying to tame this thing. But yeah, so I guess I'm gonna craft the saddle real quick, and I have prepared it quite a bit. Okay, so here's the saddle. I crafted up a rifle and 36 trank darts. Now, this is probably not gonna be enough by itself to trank a 140. So I have these normal trank arrows just in case if this is not enough, which it probably will not be. And even then, I do have a little bit of narcotic left over, so that even if these trank arrows aren't enough, I'll be able to craft some more. So yeah, I think that's it. And also, I have, you may notice that I have ghillie armor on. I also crafted that, like, I also crafted this, and I crafted this ghillie armor a little while ago, and that's to help cope with the extreme heat in this biome, and also to help me hide from predators and other creatures that want to murder me, like these allosaurs over here. Now, these allosaurs, I think, are the same allosaurs that were over there. You can see that the Alphacarna is still over there, thank God. He's getting close. Oh no, 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 no. I'm in the water. Oh no. Oh god, oh god. Oh. Okay. So I took a lot of damage there. Oh. It might be easier to do this in first person. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, I don't think I can afford to miss a shot. Okay, got him. Hopefully he keeps running in circles like he's doing now, and he doesn't, like, do anything stupid. Oh no, he's doing something stupid. Oh, that's because there's a Gallimimus over there. So yeah, the colors on this thing are pretty good. Like this guy looks amazing. Oh, I can check his teleport. Oh no. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to tame this guy, actually. try. Okay, so I think this thing is torpor running. Okay, so it's been a little while later. I actually had to head back to my temporary base and craft up a bunch of trank arrows and a couple more trank darts because I ran out. And it seems like the 140, and it seems like this X-Rex is torpor running right now. I mean, I'd hope it is. It seems to be stuck. At least I hope it's stuck because I'm on my last grappling hook, so. Yeah, hopefully this is gonna be enough. Even if it's not gonna be enough, I might go at it with a club or something. I don't know. So yeah, this was a lot harder than I thought. I think I'm gonna knock this guy out by just punching him. Oh, okay. I hope I didn't hit him after. And we're back, and I just quickly killed myself. I actually had to kill myself twice because I forgot which sleeping bag I placed here. So yeah, here's the little mission terminal thing. Okay, so I'm hoping this is enough mutton, and now I just have to kill myself. And preferably by just falling down to the area where I knocked out that X-Rex, which I believe is around here. Oh, hello there. Megalania? Oh god, no. I don't want to be there. Okay, so that's where the X-Rex is. Okay, so I'm just going to quickly respawn. Stuff right here. I'm just gonna drop all these skins. Okay, I'm gonna drop all these. Yeah, hopefully this is gonna be enough. If it's not, it's definitely gonna be enough. I mean, there's no way that a T-Rex won't tame. Like, even if it's an X-Rex, there's no way that it's not gonna tame from this. Now is where I finally get to find out if I hit it afterwards. Oh, wait. Oh no, I didn't. I didn't hit it afterwards. Ooh. Plus 69 levels. It's gonna tame. Oh my god. I I'm so happy I didn't hit it afterwards. Oh, I legitimately thought that I did. Oh, look at you. You were trying to eat my face not too long ago, and now you're my friend. Actually, I'm gonna get him out of there. And is that a... I'm not sure if that's a perfect tame or not. That might be a perfect tame. I'm not sure if it's 209 or if it's 20 or if it's 210. I'm guessing that it's not 210 because I've never tamed a 140 and got a level as 210, even with a kibble. So yeah, so I'm assuming that this is a perfect tame. But oh my god. You are glorious. You are gorgeous. Look at you. You're amazing. I love the blue stripe down the back, and I love how it has a blue underbelly. And I also love how he has a blue underbelly. Like, oh my god, these X creatures. I can never say it enough. These X creatures are amazing. Okay, time to put the saddle on. Oh my god. Oh, I'm like speechless. Okay, I'm like at a loss for words. Like, this is amazing. It looks so cool. Oh. And this is like the first large creature that I've tamed in this DLC so far. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Okay, so these allosaurs have just got free now, and I'm not sure if I can take them on, but I'll try. Actually, will they? Oh, they will. Oh god, they're doing a lot of damage to me. They killed one of them. I just spam. I just keep biting. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, I got a level. Okay, what should I level? Probably just wait. And now I just have to worry about that Alpha Carno and maybe some more things that will just spawn randomly. Actually, you know what? I think I could kill that Alpha Carno. I mean, it's only a level 20. And I have an X-Rex level 140, so I'm definitely sure that I can take it on. I'm pretty... Oh, yeah. I mean, those rock slides are cool, too. Yeah, even the rock slides look cool. Like, just pretty much everything about this DLC looks cool. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to kill this thing. Oh, there is that other Allosaur over there. You are no match for me. Okay, killed him. And what did I get? Okay, I didn't. Oh, actually, that hatchet was pretty good. Those, not sure if I'm gonna need those really, but I mean, I'll keep them. Like, there's no point in throwing them away. And I got it. And I killed my first alpha.
That's cool.
So now I don't have to worry about him either. So yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this video. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up so you can subscribe for more videos. And bye bye, buddy.